Now, a war over rooftop solar panels is brewing between Indian and Chinese firms, leading Chinese solar equipment manufacturers are once again threatening to pull out of supply contracts to Indian power developers. A second such instance has been prepared in 4 months. The Chinese solar manufacturing companies such as JL Solar, Trina Solar, and Ryzen Energy have threatened to pull out of existing contracts, blaming the global commodity super cycle that has led to a surge in prices of polysilicon, the main raw material used in the making of the solar panels.